I love the freaking intros for the phases. That's when you know some serious shit is going down. But here we go. Time for the final boss. The terror of death. Scape. Okay, right away, set everyone to first aid. Because he does insane damage. He can data drain you, by the way, and in fact, that's what he's doing now. You just do not stand a chance if you're not fully healing at all times. There we go. Apologies, there's going to be flashing lights for a minute. But this is absolutely worth going through to see this. Look how effed up he is now. By the way, he hits harder now. You'd think data draining him would make him weaker, but it does not. Also, he can paralyze you. So you better keep on top of your healing game, just cause. Your goal at this point now is just to hurry and kill him before he kills you. And that's the game, y'all.